All right, so here in the, as the video begins, the bison is breaking an aspen sapling with his horns. He's kind of twisting it around, and then it breaks, and then you see a piece of it hanging off of his horn and falling down. And then he's eating a little bit of the bison that's down, of the aspen that's down low to the ground. And this scene, there's a, you can see lots of fallen trees laying here. And these aspen saplings have grown up recently since the elk browsing has decreased following the wolf reintroduction. But now bison have been breaking them. And now the bison is moving further into this group of saplings. And if you watch carefully, then you'll see one of them go over. And then if you hear the audio, there's a snap and it breaks and he shakes his head. He's broken that one. And then he goes a few more steps. He knocks down another one, kind of misses it. Oh, he tries it again. Now he's got that one. Takes him with three tries and he keeps working on it. Eventually he gets that one over. It breaks. And you see its stump snap back up. And then again, after this happens, the bison eats a little bit of the aspen, but that was already available at height. So this doesn't seem to have anything to do with breaking them down so that the bison can eat them. It's just, we think maybe, since we only see bulls doing it, we think maybe it's like connected to aggression. It's during the breeding season. That's just a speculation on our part.